I fell in a vat of chocolate. I fell in a vat of chocolate. What'd you do when you fell into the chocolate? Lolly-doo-dum, lolly-doo-dum-day. Well, I fell in a vat of chocolate. I just fell in a vat of chocolate.
Wait a minute, wait a minute. You just said you fell in a vat of chocolate.
I know, I fell right in this vat of chocolate.
I know, and I asked you a question. I said, what did you do when you fell in the chocolate?
Well, I swam a lot. There was a 30-foot vat, and we just full of chocolate.
30-foot across?
No, deep. It was 30 feet deep, full of chocolate, and I fell right into it. And
What happened? What did you do after you fell in?
Well, I even hate to think about it because it was
I'm
terrible
serious.
Experience.
What did you do? What did you do to get out?
Yeah, I was just walking down down by my house there, and there's this vat of chocolate over it.
Now, what did you do? There had to be a restraining rail on the vat of chocolate.
Well, I used to kind of balance on that rail. I used to walk on that rail, and someone evidently put something slippery on there because I fell right in there.
Okay, then what happened, Tom? What did you do after you fell?
I yelled fire. I yelled fire when I fell into the chocolate. I yelled fire when I fell into the chocolate.
Tom, why'd you yell fire when you fell into the chocolate?
Lolly-doo-dum, lolly-doo-dum-day.
Well,
now I want you to think about it, Tom. It must have been a very traumatic experience.
Oh, it's just a horrible experience. That chocolate all over me. I was swimming around like
that. What possessed you to yell fire when you were out in this vat of liquid chocolate? There was no fire. You were in the chocolate and you yelled fire. That's pretty ridiculous, if you ask me.
That certainly is. I just yelled fire when I fell into the chocolate.
Tom, why'd you yell fire when you fell into the chocolate?
Why yell fire? Because no one saved me if I yell chocolate! No one saved me if I yell chocolate.
Lolly-doo-dum, lolly-doo-dum-day.